of survival. Listen, I'm a little buzzed, but this is gonna be a good game. Truth is, I made the survival world quite a bit ago, and I don't really remember where I was or where I put myself. I was merely dying in the bottom of this cave. That being said, it seems like I'm mining, so I guess I'll continue. Iron, perfect. This is just a little callback series for me. Just recording what I was doing at the time. You know, what a good looking Minecraft world's all about. That doesn't make any sense. I don't want to really get out of this cave until I've gotten some diamonds. Preferably. And there truly is no plan to this video. I've just started it. Boy, the frames are bad over here. Okay, I might need to adjust my settings. That's okay. There's a hole. Leads to nothing. God damn it. I apologize for the dog noise that may be heard in the background. Sugar's very stupid. Alright. No monsters yet, remarkably. You know, thankfully. Now we're cooking. Sip my drink. Seems like we've run to the end of this cave though, so we might need the surface. Where are we? How deep? Exactly at zero. So we've got about 60 blocks up to go. I don't even have enough wood for a shield. What am I doing down here? What was I thinking? I must have played the first beginning of this high as well. Fuck. Okay. I can make a bucket in a second. I'll make an iron pick too. Or an iron axe. Let's get rid of some of this trash. Brown wool, who the fuck? Flint's useful. Bucket. Suppose we'll make some boots too. Why not? Scary noise. No matter. Now we're kitted. Let's go. Let's roll. Ooh, maybe the cave goes down further this way. I feel like I also may have seen a, what are those things called? A mine shaft. So I can get some wood. Like having no shield against creepers is hopeless. Okay, everything's dark. This is horrible. Is that? Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking. Oh, fuck. Shit. There we go. I promise I'm good at PvP. I promise. Let's go, baby. Let's go. W. That means there's gotta be more diamonds. Like right there. But there's also more skeletons. I fucking hate skeletons, but damn dog's going at it again. No, creeper, don't blow up my diamonds, bro. Fuck! Okay, we're good. Fall back. You're dead. Ow. Get out of here, buddy. That's what I'm talking about. Boy, I really hope I don't die in this cave. That would be a bummer. Shut the fuck up, dog. What do we got over here? Where does this go? I think this might be a dead end. Damn it. I don't know if y'all have seen the actual cave diving videos on YouTube of the crazy people who go and like squeeze themselves through caves. There's nothing even like that in Minecraft. That would be kind of cool though. They added like a cave that you had to crawl through, but I guess they'd have to rework that whole mechanic. Actually, nothing over here, bro. This spot sucks. Children have returned. Come here, buddy. Oh, bodied. Bodied again. Come here, buddy. Oh. Oh, fuck. That, bro. Look at all the creepers. Holy. Holy, dude. Maybe we don't go deeper. Maybe we stay up here for a little. I have no blocks. This fucker's stuck. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh fuck! Hey buddy. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. He's gonna be clawing at my toes the whole time, brother. That was close. Okay. This is the highest we can go. That's so many blocks up. Despite this bullshit in the beginning, I'm having a good time so far. Oh boy. Well. Ain't this a stroke of luck? We're up a couple blocks earlier. And there's trees. And wood, oh me, oh my. Okay. Where are we now? Spruce over there. I tend to naturally gravitate towards spruce. It's my favorite wood. But I want to sleep before I venture through a forest. That's silly. I ain't doing that, cuz. Should also get more food and leather. If I could find a spruce village, that would be absolutely brilliant. What the? A ruined portal. God apple? Imagine. This one's almost complete. I might be able to finish it. Yeah, I could. Post up next to a broken portal. That would be kind of cool. And there's a big hole. I was hoping for a village, though. Alas, it's okay. Okay. Nice. Blocks. Always want a boat. Keep some more blocks. Food. Steel. Okay. I'm wearing gold too. There's a helmet here. Dope. Maybe 3 swords. Not bad. I've never really reinforced a portal like this. So I've always just kind of left them out and open. Dug it out. I guess that's okay. I should get cords. 20, oh, 0, 0, perfect. I forgot I got mods on. Is that a bastion? No. I hate basalt deltas. Hate them. And this whole damn place is one. I'm surrounded by one. Fuck. Over there looks better. Okay, we could just head straight east from the portal. There's a bastion over there. I don't see another fortress. Okay, we're gonna head back to the portal. And then we're gonna dig east. Oh, that was fucking close. What am I doing? Oh, perfect. I still didn't make a shield. I'm so stupid. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna hope there's a piece of iron in a chest over there. I don't think the raids are too unlikely on that. This is close to the portal too, it's like 200 blocks east. Okay, perfect, yeah, that's literally what I said. Take an extra one of those. Iron. In other words, okay. Up we go. Big boy territory, I don't like it. This sucks. What the hell? This is a cool fortress. Accidentally hit that guy. Come here. You fuck. Okay, I really didn't want to do this fight without a shield. Gold. Oh my god, give me iron, please. Missed, you suck. Oh, this is a looting 3 sword too. Goated. I forgot. That's awesome. Yeah, this is a great start. Diamonds, fuck yeah. No iron, no fuck. It keeps going that way too. Place is nuts. Skeleton. That's terrifying. That's more terrifying. I don't live this. Let me eat. I cannot let you hit me. Oh my god. Oh, okay, that was close. You know what? Fuck the enchanting table. Give me that. Oh, but I guess then I don't get looting 3. That's fine, whatever. Yes, this is how I get over there. Ahead and solve that one. That's the spawner. Here we go. This fortress is awesome. It is actually wicked. Well, I've got 14 rods. I can leave. How do I leave? Down the starting steps. Nope, that's the wrong ones. Yep, that was the first chest we found. That shit just turned off, what the fuck? This is where we came in, I think. Never mind, how close are we to 00? Far as fuck away. Here. Yeah. Why is there gotta be a man up there? Fuck that guy. Can't believe I didn't get any iron that whole time. Skeletons joined the crew. Fuck you, buddy. Yo. Now I'm gonna have to fight that motherfucker. Fuck you, buddy. Not a bad start, not a bad start. Boom. That was a nice nether run. I think it's time to set up a little crib. Awful. To be honest, I haven't built something quite this ugly in a very long time. I genuinely would like to demonstrate my building ability. This is not it. This is a server I play on with a couple of my friends. This is my house. I built it all myself. I think it's marvelous. This is truly what my building prowess is here. It's wonderful. I really like this house. The purple with the blue with the orange, it's beautiful. Little living room, storage area, Emmanuel. Up into the library with a little area for stone cutting. Into the bedroom with this cool ass wall. Groust's tower. Roast. I think it's cool. Little loft area. Additional storage. Cactus farm. A literal cactus farm. In my home, there is a cactus farm in my home. I have infinite cactus for life. I am a good builder, I promise. To the problem at hand. This is horrible. I genuinely want to burn it down and start over. But I believe that would take too long. So I believe I'll end the episode here. We accomplished a lot. We got all our blaze rods necessary. Got diamond tools, a couple diamond tools, and of course, fully dripped out in gold. And most importantly, we have built the most ugly house ever. I'll catch you in the next one.